car, we used ice and water shield and all that. I can tell it was leaking because somebody had to come up here and put silicone in the whole valley. If it's installed properly, we don't need silicone to stop it. Flashing stopped, so it was moldy.